No, 23 is right here. Oh.
Thank you. December 14, 2004, 6 days after Dimebag Darrell was murdered, an article on a popular conservative website called the Iconoclast was released. The article was called Aesthetics of Hate. Goodbye, Dimebag, and good riddance. The article went on to say how Dimebag was an untalented possessor of a guitar, and that by playing heavy metal, he had reaped what he sowed. The article also went on to say that anybody who is mourning this man's death is pathetic and ugly.
Fuck them!
We see him in the opportunity to tour with Dimebag, and while he was not our closest friend, we are honored to call him a friend of ours. This song is dedicated to you tonight. And this song is dedicated to them. It's called Aesthetics of Hate.
Thank you. But if you feel